Acroskiing, also known as ski acrobatics or freestyle skiing, is a skiing discipline that involves performing aerial tricks and maneuvers on skis. It is an extreme sport that combines elements of gymnastics, skiing, and aerial acrobatics. In acroskiing, skiers perform jumps and tricks off of specially designed ramps, known as kickers, and are judged on their technique, style, and difficulty of the tricks. Some of the most common acroskiing tricks include flips, spins, and grabs, and skiers may also incorporate rails and other obstacles into their routines. Acroskiing is competed at various levels, from local and regional competitions to national and international events, including the Winter X Games and the Winter Olympics. There are several different categories of acroskiing, including moguls, aerials, halfpipe, and slopestyle, each with their own set of rules and requirements. Acroskiing requires a high level of physical fitness, strength, and coordination, as well as a willingness to take risks and push the limits of what is possible on skis. It is a popular sport among adrenaline junkies and thrill seekers, and has gained a large following among younger skiers and snowboarders in recent years. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more.